Okay, let's talk about Dan McLean and his song Vincent. Dan McLean the third was born in 1945 in New Rochelle, New York, and he lived in Palm Desert, California during his recording career. He presently lives on a 175-acre farm in Maine. He's an American songwriter, singer, best known for his 1971 hit song, American Pie, an 8-minute folk rock cultural touchstone about the loss of innocence of the early rock and roll generation. McLean ancestry is Scottish and Italian. McLean attended night school at Iona College and received a bachelor's degree in business administration in 1968. The song Vincent is a tribute to the 19th century Dutch painter Vincent van Gogh. Starry, starry night. Paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness of my soul. The song references several of Van Gogh's famous paintings: Starry Night, the Sunflower Series, The Potato Eaters, and Wheat Field with Crows. Those words came to Don McLean as he looked at a Vincent van Gogh 1889 painting, The Starry Night. Soon he had a masterpiece of his own, Vincent, a 1972 hit that he released right on the heels of his defining epic, American Pie. Like Vincent van Gogh's painting, Vincent has touched a wide range of creative spirits over the last 50 years. Even Tupac Shakur, who once told the Los Angeles Times, "The lyric on that song is so touching. That's how I want to make my songs feel." McLean says, "I would carry these papers with me, green paper that I found in the garbage in New York. I threw it in my car because I thought they would be great to write songs on. If you see the American Pie lyrics that sold, they were on green paper, kind of brown around the edges now. Those lyrics scribbled on 14 pages of green paper sold for $1 million recently. So I had that stuff in the house and I jotted an idea or two down on a piece of paper somewhere, and I started to work on this. I was singing into the tape recorder and looking at the Starry Night painting by Vincent van Gogh. It was telling me what to say. I got the wind and the circularity and the breeze, and Ed Freeman, the producer, brought the strings, like wind coming in and ruffling the curtains. It was very subtle. I'm not so subtle sometimes, but he was, and that was very nice. Anyway, we got the song written because I was there for a week or something, a long time it seemed like to me. I was singing for a bunch of high school students that night to pick up $50. Maybe it was 100. It was a prom or something. I don't remember. I sang this new song and they weren't paying much attention. I sang the song and they all stopped. They looked at me. When that happened, I said to myself, "Wow, this is something nice. I'm really happy with this." I started working on it. When you hear the record, it's just me and the guitar. It's just one take. So let's take a listen to Don McLean's Vincent video with Vincent van Gogh's paintings.